I didn't show any signs of the abuse. I was the best dressed kid in class. I mean, my mom would make my clothes, and I mean, I looked like I was very well nourished. And so we looked like the perfect family. We went to church all the time. The only way you're going to detect the kind of abuse I experienced with such intelligent and evil parents as I had is through investigations.